Yep. All right. So we'll go over the baby fontanelles, and these are like the soft spots. So if you look at the top right here, that is the anterior fontanelle right here. Okay. And these usually close around 24 months. Okay. Then you have the sphenoidal fontanelle right there. If you go back here, you'll have the mastoidal fontanelle. So mastoidal fontanelle, sphenoidal fontanelle, anterior fontanelle, and then if we look in the back here, that is the occipital or posterior fontanelle. Okay.